Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 3.3, Problem 8. This is Section 3.3, Problem number 8. It says, consider a list of 2,000 data values where every data value is 7.2. Find the quartiles and the interquartile range. So this is kind of an odd set of data. You'd have 7.2, 7.2, 7.2, 7.2, ... 2,000 of them, 7.2. So the quartiles, Q1, Q2, Q3. Well, typically you find Q2 first by finding the midpoint of the list. Well, midpoint's going to be 7.2. So if there's 2,000, technically it's the space between position number 999 and position number 1,000, which is also 7.2. Same thing with Q1 and Q3. It's going to be, Q1 is the midpoint of the lower half of the list, not including Q2. That's 7.2. And the same thing with Q3, the midpoint of the upper half of the list, not including Q2. Also going to be 7.2. So the quartiles are all 7.2. And, you know, when you kind of think about it and visualize it a little bit, it makes sense that it would be. And then the interquartile range is Q3 minus Q1. So Q3 is 7.2 minus Q1 is also 7.2. And 7.2 minus 7.2 would give you an interquartile range of 0.